TREMproof 250GC. A single component, rapid curing, fluid applied, elastomeric waterproofing membrane. This video will provide instructions for the application of TREMproof 250GC cold fluid applied membrane. The video does not replace or represent the application instructions found on the Tremco website. Tremco recognizes that site-specific conditions, weather patterns, contractor preferences, and membrane detailing may require deviation or alteration from these instructions. When such circumstances exist on a project, Tremco recommends contacting your local sales representative or Tremco Technical Services for assistance and approval as required. This high solids, VOC compliant, modified polyurethane waterproofing membrane is designed for use on backfilled walls, split slab applications, planters, and submerged conditions. Because its unique formula allows the system to be applied to damp and green concrete, it expedites construction schedules and reduces weather delays. TREMproof 250GC is a one-part moisture-curing elastomer available in three viscosities: self-leveling, roller, and trowel. The following system components are recommended for use with TREMproof 250GC. Dimonic 100 is a high-performance, medium-modulus, low-VOC, UV-stable, non-sag polyurethane sealant. This durable, flexible sealant offers excellent performance in moving joints and exhibits tenacious adhesion once fully cured. Typical applications for Dimonic 100 include expansion and control joints, precast concrete panel joints, and perimeter caulking. Paraseal Paraterm Bar is an aluminum alloy specifically designed to exhibit excellent holding power. When fastened through pre-cut holes, Paraterm Bar provides tight, straight, and extremely long-lived terminations, caulk troughs, and drip edges. TREMDrain series drainage mats and protection boards come in a variety of multi-composite systems. The TREMDrain series of mats are used with TREMproof and Paraseal waterproofing membranes, serving both as a protection course and replacement for traditional pipe and stone drainage systems. Tremco protection courses are an ultra-lightweight, extremely tough 14-ounce protection course for waterproofing membranes in both vertical and horizontal applications. It is made of non-biodegradable polyester and can be installed within minutes over a cured membrane to give maximum protection against backfill, poured slabs, and other trades. TREMproof TRA sheeting is a protective waterproofing course that is compounded from a blend of EPDM and SBR thermostat elastomers. This sheet is reinforced with a high-strength polyester woven scrim. Tremco Elastomeric is classified as a thermoset material made of the highest quality uncured neoprene rubber at a thickness of 60 mils, 1.52 millimeters. Tremco Epoxy Primer is a two-component, one-to-one primer used as a compatible tie-in to create connectivity between TREMproof below-grade waterproofing membranes. Before TREMproof 250GC can be applied, you'll want to ensure that the dry or damp concrete or dry treated plywood is clean, sound, and free of all contaminants. Concrete slabs should be light steel troweled, followed by a fine hair broom or equivalent finish. Any voids, exposed aggregate areas, honeycombs, splatters, ridges, fins, and other projections or depressions which preclude a smooth and level surface should be addressed. For split slab conditions, follow good drainage practices to permit unimpeded water to flow to the drains. All penetrations need to be encased in concrete and solid grouted in place. Note the following: no flexible pipe or corrugated pipe of any type shall be used for a through slab penetration. Penetrations shall be spaced a minimum of 2 inches apart to allow for detail work around penetration. Sidewalls of expansion joints shall be parallel, smooth, and straight. Block out if required, per the recommendations of the manufacturer. Expansion joints running through planters, walls, or at building to deck need to have a curb-to-curb construction approved by Tremco, waterproofing contractor, and architect and engineer. For detailing, all shrinkage cracks shall be treated with a 30mm coating of TREMproof 250GC, 6 inches wide, centered over the crack. Moving structural cracks greater than 1/16 of an inch will be routed and caulked with TREMproof 250GCT or Dimonic 100, followed by a 30 mil detail coat of TREMproof 250 GC, extending a minimum of 3 inches on either side of the crack. Expansion joints will be treated in the following manner. Install closed cell backer rod. Caulk the expansion joint with TREMproof 250 GCT or Dimonic 100, followed by a 30 mil detail coat of TREMproof 250 GC, extending 3 inches, 7.6 centimeters, on either side of the joint. Install TRA sheeting or elastomeric sheeting a minimum of 6 inches onto both sides of the joint, making sure there's slack within the sheeting to accommodate anticipated movement. Fasten the sheeting on both sides using Tremco's Paraterm bar. Apply the field coat of Tremco 250 GC over the termination bars and over the sheeting. At all horizontal vertical junctures and projections, a 1-inch cant of TREMproof 250 GCT or Dimonic 100 shall be installed. For all penetrations, a 1-inch cant of TREMproof 250 GCT or Dimonic 100 shall be installed. Install a 30 mil detail coat of TREMproof 250 GC, extending 2 inches onto the penetration and 6 inches, 15 centimeters, onto the surrounding substrate. Inside corners shall be treated with a fillet bead of TREMproof 250 GCT or Dimonic 100. Install a 30 mil detail coat of TREMproof 250 GC, extending 6 inches, 15 centimeters, on either side of the corner. Outside corners should have a 3/4 inch to 1 inch, 18 to 25 millimeter, chamfer. Install a 30 mil detail coat of TREMproof 250 GC, extending 6 inches, 15 centimeters, on either side of the corner. Vertical or horizontal, TREMproof 250 GC shall be roller, squeegee, or trowel applied at the rate of 25 foot squared per gallon, 0.66 meter squared per liter, to provide a thickness of 60 mils. The cure rate of TREMproof 250 GC may be accelerated by adding water. Water may be added to TREMproof 250 GC SL only. Water shall be bottled or tapped. Add 4 ounces, half a cup of water, for every 5 gallon of TREMproof 250 GC SL. Mix the material by producing a vortex close to the surface of the pail and add the water. Following the addition of water, continue mixing the membrane to evenly disperse the added water for up to 1 minute. Exceeding the recommended 1 minute of mixing may result in introducing an excessive amount of air to the membrane. Exceeding the recommended 4 ounce, half cup, of water per 5 gallon pail of membrane may result in a reduction of working time. TREMproof 250 GC waterproofing system should connect with adjacent waterproofing systems and the air barrier system as applicable. When the same system or compatible materials are used, they may overlap. When connecting to the air barrier system, make sure the materials are compatible prior to installation. Contact your local Tremco sales representative or technical services. For complete instructions, including cleanup tips, alternate methods, and common industry application issues, please visit our website at www.tremcosealants.com.